elements into the game system. I did. The point was whether I could get it out, so I guess that's it. The face moves a lot. Even when she smiles properly, she shows her teeth, so that's what it is about. When this game was first developed, it was a full polygon adventure game for the PlayStation. It's rare to see a game like that, so the camera work and the handling of the plateau. Anyway, I did all the directing myself.